Got the kids there preparing sweet corn to eat, and at the very tips of some of these, looks like they've been consumed. And what they've been consumed by is a pest called the corn earworm. So as the kids are chucking these ears, they're finding some at the top. Do you want to eat corn that has that in it, bud? Do you want to eat some of those worms?
Mm-mm.
No, you're right. So we got to pick them out before we eat them, right?
Yeah, and put them in your hair.
Oh, not in my hair. We'll feed them to the chickens, right?
No, into your mouth.
Ow.